It's cheaper to buy fish right off the boat. And they charge like 20 or 50 bucks for a fish.
They're popular, aren't they?